Hello, I am Ludwig van Beethoven, world famous composer. How dare you disturb my composing? Leave me alone!
Ich mag no Spaß. I'm just kidding. Guten Tag, friends, and welcome to my beautiful home. You may know me from my world famous 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th symphonies. But it has been 12 years since my last symphony, and I need your help. You see, friends, you have been sent here from the future to help me finish my 9th and most important symphony yet. So, welcome to the year 1821.
Hey, it's Matt from MatthewGoronsky.com, or should I say, the voice of Ludwig von Beethoven. From Beethoven's Mystery Escape Challenge, thank you so much for taking a second to check out this resource. I want to give you some more details and background about this resource. And before I do that, I need to thank literally the hundreds of music teachers who lent their inspiration and feedback and input into the creation of this resource. If you were one of those music teachers who filled out that survey, thank you so much. I tried to take those answers and ideas and incorporate that as much as possible into this resource. So what is Beethoven's Mystery Escape Challenge? Specifically, it's different than your typical virtual escape experience. Maybe you've tried a Google Slide or PowerPoint presentation of a virtual escape room, and those can be interesting, maybe fun, but this is different. This is much more interactive. In fact, it uses the same interactive video technology used in 3-Minute Theory. And if you've never heard of 3-Minute Theory, I'll include a link below in the description of this video. But basically, using that same technology, students are able to access this without needing to log into anything. They can actually get this link and access it through their pretty much any internet browser. And in the browser itself, because it's interactive video, students are able to click on answers throughout the video. So you'll see Beethoven eventually inviting music students into his home to help him complete his 9th symphony. And through the process, students learn about Beethoven's life, about music history and music theory concepts, and actually do some performing, some sight reading with Beethoven. So it's a lot of fun. It also comes with a self-graded Google form, so teachers can track the students' answers. So students can fill out this Google form as they go through the virtual escape room, or they can fill it out like as a review lesson. And it's a lot of fun. You know, I always dreamt of dressing up as Beethoven for my students. And I didn't think it was going to look like this. I didn't think I was going to lend my voice and my mouth to the creation of Beethoven. But again, I need to thank all those music teachers out there that make projects like this possible. I have a lot of crazy ideas, and I want to thank you so much for those of you who filled out that survey, who've been supportive over the years in enabling me to create these creative music teacher resources. So again, I will include a link below to Beethoven's Mystery Escape Challenge, as well as 3-Minute Theory and some other music teacher resources. But thank you so much for watching.